So they're introducing your body and boost the mind with something that spins away. And then you move on. Clapping his hand on big body. You know, come on, big body. And he says, you know, a letter. You know, and it comes up. And then a nickel is a whammy or something. It goes around for a while. And he comes up there again and he says, I need a ball. And something along the lines, there is no more vowel. There's no vowel to pick. But Bustamante still says, give me an A. And the guy says, we try to take, there's no more A. There's no more.
He's all, sorry.
Goes back around again. He asks for a different vowel. Same game, same round. He does this like two more times. And Alex just says, I have learned all of my vowels since that show. Because I did not know any before the show.
Apparently, Boots probably don't know a vowel.
But apparently Alex didn't either.
Yeah. I've seen an age.
Did I call you?
I came out of home.
Thad and Chris, table number 10. Table number 9, Nick Van Allen, Billy Ray. Bad. Table 10.
Oh, you're bad. Okay, thank you.
I was talking, I'm sorry, I didn't know what it was.
T-shirt says that. I go in a black.
Well,
nursing, yeah. I thought you were going to have. I've been busy talking. What table are you on, George? Thank you. I don't know. I can't. go back to the forum right now.
Tanya and Randy Slaughter, table one.
Now, what do you want to know who you play? I've been drunk all night, but I never was as drunk as those two were. And they were doing something. She asked if she could buy the cash. I said, I don't care. You know, I'm a little sick. She can't read. So I really couldn't. I don't really appreciate what anybody else thinks. Anyway. And I said, I didn't have a Sharpie and she didn't have one. I said, I'm sorry, I ain't got one. She said, well, you're not going to have one. And she said, well, I was going to write on it. Just some drunk bitch from the bar. I so wanted a marker at that time.
Oh, yeah. That was fun.
Yeah. Two signed that. Some Trump pigeon.
Still very even at all.
Yeah, because there's no money involved, you know. A $10 bet wins $6.99, because I bet a $2 wins $6.99. So a $10 bet wins $6.99.
Yeah, but you don't get around that.
No, I told you.
He thought he could catch that. He's in the corner pocket.
Yes.
Switch it around. Let J-Bro two or three up there on this table right here. No, hold on. Yeah, the J-Bro play on this table here. Every day, 2 months. Put a different cue in his hand. I'm going to give him the game. He let me use it, this cue here. Give him a new cue with a 12, almost under 12 and a half a chair. He can get the game. Then he can get the game. He lost the first.
It's pretty good. I haven't been using it forever, but I've never had a beer. It's pretty good. I have no idea about a retriever.
Which one?
Huh?
Do try.
The new chief, or somebody sponsoring the pain, you know what I mean? And he couldn't beat nobody. And he really told me to give him that money.
Brandon ain't here. He showed up.
I just talked to Mama a minute ago. I don't think they left out.
Okay. He left him with what?
Killing the bed.
Casey and little Jimmy, table number four. Marcus and Robert Ellsroth, table number five.